Back now with 7 News. Queensland Rail is working to clear one of its tracks after two coal trains crashed at the Port of Brisbane. A dozen empty wagons derailed when the carriages reversed into a fully loaded coal train this afternoon. The accident happened in the unloading pit at Fisherman Islands. The track's expected to be cleared by 8 o'clock tonight.